You still going to dinner? Proborn?
You are not going anywhere. You're gonna stay here and take care of that sick plant. Why do I wilt all the time?
I told you it's been giving me trouble. It just wilts. The Arbutus not a healthy girl.
Strictly between us, it is the ugly one.
If only I knew what breed it was, what genus, but I can't find it in any of my books.
Well, my advice to you, Proborn, is you better figure it out fast. You saw what that little exotic baby did for business.
I know.
So I'm counting on you, Seymour. There's that time back to health.
I know.
You do?
I do.
So fix. Good night.
Aw, Toby. I don't know what else to do for you. Mr. Mushnick and Audrey, they just met you. But I've been going through this with you for weeks. Growth and will, spurt and flock. Are you sick to little plain or you just plain stubborn? What do you want? What do you need? I've given you sunshine. I've given you dirt. You've given me nothing but heartache and hurt. Now I'm taking you sweet pea. I'm down on my knees. Oh, please grow on me. I've given you plant food and water to sip. I've given you potash. You've given me sip. Oh, God, how I missed you. Oh, God, how you teased. Now please grow for me. I've given you suburb exposure to get you the prime. I've pushed you back hard like I'm supposed to. You're barely alive. I've tried with levels of moisture from desert to flood. But I've given you bullets and mineral supplements. What do you want from me, blood? Ouch! Damn roses. Oh, no way you started to open up all of a sudden. I wonder what made you do that. Oh my God. Okay, Cody. I guess I do know what made you open up. Well, I guess a few drops doesn't hurt as long as you don't make a habit out of it or anything. I've given you sunlight. I've given you rain. Looks like you're not happy as I open up the rain. I'll give you a few drops. If that'll appease. Now please.